This is Douglas with Catbird Studios, and I am playing Palia. So I just wanted to record a few little things as I was going along. I have leveled up quite a bit in the game. As you can see here, I've gotten level 9 in everything except for furniture making, just because I don't have room to put everything. So, you know, I don't want to make every. I mean, I could put it, leave it in the trunk because it doesn't take up any room, but you know, whatever. So I'm in the lighthouse right now, and there is a chest, and I'm assuming it's up here. So let's see if we can climb up here. Come on, climb. I can't. Good. Okay. I've seen it before. I mean, I thought before there might be a way to get up here, but I didn't see this, the ivy. So it's supposed to be on a broken ledge, and then, oops. Oh, now what? So I guess we go up here. I have not gone up here, so I have no idea. I'm just guessing. So that's on a broken ledge. Okay, am I missing it? What's that? Someone's little plushie. Aww. Okay, this is broken ledge. No, dang, but the bucket jump again. Okay. Stuck. I'm stuck there. Okay, let's go up here first. And look, I didn't even think to look here. There's nothing to read there. Okay, so it's not on that ledge. So let's climb up here. Okay, I'm thinking it's on something that I need to. Okay, wait a minute. It says inside the lighthouse on a broken ledge, climb up and glide jump down. So is it, must be on the ledge on the wall? Okay, so let's look around. Is it on the wall? I'm not seeing it. No, stop, 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 stop. Aaron, Aaron. Hey, young lady. I didn't tell you to jump on the vine. Why are those vines there? Oh, wait, wait, wait. There it is, there it is. Okay. Alright, so now we got that. Now there was one I wanted to show you how I got there. It's out here. And there's some pillars going there. So let's go up. Is it? No, this way. Right? Yeah. Okay. That island right out there. No. This one right here. Okay, sorry. Is it? I think. So basically, you have to come here and glide to here. And if you need to, land here on this pillar to get out here. Then you can jump. There's a ledge on this other side of here. Or you can, there's a kind of a low area here, but you can get back to here without dying. But if you can't go, you'll need to go home and then come back. So, yeah. I'm not going to do it now because I don't want to take the chance that I'm not going to be able to get back. That was fun when I did that. All right. And I'd already showed you the chest that was underneath there. And then if you go to... Okay. Let's call out this flow tree. It is to the... Why don't they have, I need a, Now, this is north. So northwest of okay, so let's get my axe. So I can hit it myself, but that's not fair to everyone else. Okay. Hold on. Floatery. Front of lighthouse to left. That wasn't there a few minutes ago. So now we just wait. We've got the people saying on my way, so we know we need to wait for at least these three people that are coming. I'm thirsty. And so what each person do should at least hit it once. That way, no matter who hits it and knocks it down, they're going to get a piece of it. Okay, so that was another person that didn't say on my way, but they heard it and came running. There's Marco. Okay, this honey fox. Okay. Yes, they're going to wait on this other person because they said they were on their way. I'm almost to level 10 on mining too, so. Hitting it, it's not gonna make any difference. Huh. There they are. Okay. All right, so we tried to do that especially with the flow trees, because they're harder to get. You can with palium. It's you have to be a little more careful with palium. Like, it's a small nodes, usually like three people, one or two hits is all that you can do. With the larger nodes, you can get four or five people. And do that, and just call out that there's, you know, palium at this place, and use the you know, like the notes. This here can help, but like here, so that this, so they can call it the Proudhorn Pass and the Flooded Steps, so people know where they are, and give them the instructions and where they are. And a lot of times you can do that. So and other people have given, you know, other names to things. Like, we'll call this, like, got the cave at Hideaway Bluffs. Okay, so that's over here. And then we've got the ruins at Hideaway Bluffs. That's the here. And then there's a cave here as well. So we'll have the cave at the Hideaway Bluffs ruins. Got the windy, you know, of course, the windy rooms. And then, so, you know, you got the, just the different things, so you'll start learning the different areas there. Items like that. So just try to help each other out. And then just pay attention to who's has responded saying that they're heading on that way. And especially with the palium, only hit it once. That gives you, so that no matter who comes up, you at least get a piece of it. I did have one where I had called out that there was palium, and there was a big one node in front. And so I hit it, and then I went out and I was chopping wood because I was doing the tree farming in front of the Hideaway Bluffs cave. And in the meantime, some smaller nodes showed up and no one said anything to me. So they got all the palium inside, except for I got just from the bigger one. They didn't tell me. So the next time it showed up, I didn't tell them. I was just like, phew. Okay, so now here's another thing. We've got this rock here and it's just plain rock. So I'm going to take care of it, get it out of here. Because it's in the way, that means if it's there, then palium, you know, it will change to palium, but there's less of a chance of it. Let's get rid of the rock, and then there's more of a chance at palium. So sometimes palium will show up here, sometimes here. It will show up over here. It will show up here, over us. Everyone's somewhere here, you know. So we'll just do that. There's none here. So now we can go out and we can look for iron. And I like to start up here. No, that's a moth. I don't want that. Garlic. Okay, this is iron. So usually if it's just iron, I'll go ahead and hit it, unless there's someone who comes up behind me or next to me and they're also needing it. So then I'll wait for them and I'll hit it once and then let them hit it so that we can all do it together. So then we can also look down here. Let's see. I think I've done this before, but ooh. So here's one. This is just a small one. I'll go ahead and hit this one. That one only took three. So if you've got more than three people, you know, that's fine. So this is not palium. This is just a rock. Let's get rid of it. Okay, so it could be one there. Sometimes there'll be one over here. So if there's any rocks, I'll just get rid of those. Back down over here where there's a smaller climb. So I have enough of these sun lilies right now. I just don't need any more. Okay, let's go back up here. Someone might have cleared this area out recently. Now you will not get, usually get palium here. This is just iron. Yeah, this area has been cleared out already. Okay, so let's head out down here. So I'm not seeing any iron over here. See if we can find any bright shrooms around here. Found one earlier. But can always use more. And like I mentioned, on that flow tree, I could have taken it down myself. But that's just not fair. Okay, so let's jump down here. Someone lost their glider. They didn't really. It's just a server glitch. Okay, so no palium there. I'm not really. I haven't needed too much lately, so I haven't been too worried about it. So let's head back this way. So I do need, let's see, where am I? Probably should head back this way. I need to find, no. Let's go to... We go to the Pebble Mines. We need to find a mutated angler still, which you can find with regular worms. And a void ray, which you find in glow worms. I've got a few of those left. I still need to find the sushi recipe, which you find in any pond with glow worms. And a giant goldfish, which you find with ponds with glow worms. And I still need to find a long-nosed unicorn fish, which you find off the coast of Bahari, mostly around here. I should try over here. I tried over here before, no luck. With glowworms. Maybe I should, okay, let's go. Oh yeah, it's cool. Let's go this way. Let's just try. So I haven't recorded actually in a while for Palia, just because I've just been grinding away. This quest I have over here is from Ani. His dad has made up a song for Delayla. Let's see, this is with glowworms, yeah. Oh, and there was a chest up on top of this one here. So I think I may have recorded that. So I ended up jumping, going up here, and it took a while to jump from here. So I glided to here, and then I tried gliding here, and it ended up being just like one of those quick double jumps or something. It was really weird. So let's try here. Okay. Took me a long time though. I think is this a tuna? A black sea bass. Ugh. So I only have, okay, I have 32 glowworms. Save a few to at least. I did get the fish stew recipe. No, oh shoot, I don't want this one. This is a tuna. So I realized it in time, I could have stopped it. That one. Wow. I don't know what happened there. I didn't stop it. Black sea bass, I think. Yep. Okay. I got two of the glowworm farms. So I've just been, you know, the black sea bass. They're finding bow trees and stuff over there, so. That was, oh shoot. I tried to cancel it and it didn't. So the cancel, you once you see it, and if you once you realize what kind of fish it is, then instead of left clicking, you right click. And then once you it's let go, then pull it up. Just, you know, because I found that if you don't pull it up, this the same kind of fish keeps coming up. This is a black sea. People, I need a unicorn fish. And the thing is that for the first offering at this that temple, they should have had easier items, but they put some of the hardest and rarest items that you needed to gather. And you know, I mean, I'm used to it being just this, I mean, you do, I'm used to it for like in Stardew Valley and stuff like that. But even for those, you do some of the simplest things, you know, for the first ones. You don't have such hard, they don't get harder until you get to some of the other altars. Other people have mentioned that in their Discord, so. And then even the rewards aren't even that special. Okay, so that was yellowfin. Least I can sell it. Okay, I got 23 left. Okay, stop that. What are you doing that for? Okay, let's see. I don't think I'm gonna find one here. So there might be one, yeah. There might be able to get one off the side over here. We're over here. So let's try that. No! Hold on. I gotta figure out why he's barking. Okay, let's go this way. Let's try on the other side. Dang it. Okay, let's try here. Just for kicks. That's the wrong one. Mochi, you know you're like standing underwater, right? Black sea bass. Just reckon. Oh, I can't get these. But the previous, I just upgraded the, my fishing rod. So I haven't been able to get this, every time I tried to get it, I was losing it. But I don't want another one. I want the unicorn fish. I'm going to be using up all my glow worms on this. Okay, let's forget this. I'm going to go into the Pavel Mines. Say I've only got 16 glowworms left. I'm trying to get a void ray. I want one void ray. That's all I need, is a void ray. What in the world is this? Dang it! Not a ray, I don't want it. You stop. Let's see if we can get it with a rare fish if we get one. It's going to be a gold one. Stonefish. Okay, that's all fine and dandy. My inventory's too full. What do you mean my inventory's too full? Okay. Well, I do need to eat, I guess, but that's not gonna clear anything up. Where did I get that? Oh, I must have gotten it from the that trunk. Okay, let me give my dog a bean. Here. Let's see what else. No, I'm not gonna get rid of that. I want to sell it. Just get rid of those. Okay. Let's return home, get rid of this stuff. Yeah, we made chili the other day in the Instant Pot. It's really good. Here, Mika, would you like a bean? Here, Darcy, you can have a bean. How about another bean? Here, bean? Okay, good. Usually I make it, but since I've been having the problems with the vertigo, my sister ended up making it for us. Okay, we'll put these in our fish collection. These can be sold. Iron. I think we got enough flint. Yeah. Let's go ahead and put some of this in and sell it. Okay, let's put some here. Okay, that didn't open there, so this goes in here. All right, so now we. Okay, five. A makeshift chandelier. Okay. I think we have enough light in the house though, so let's maybe we'll find space for it. Huh. Let's put that over here. I like it. Okay, let's leave that there for now. Okay. Let's Okay, let's see what we have here. The other one was waterlogged, wasn't it? So we don't get anything to show for it. Nope. Just put that there, and then 7. Okay, so let's get out of that. Okay. Yeah, we finally got our watering pot and hoe upgraded. And I don't know where I got the apples trees. I don't think I was recording at the time I got them. I think I got them as a something from Noah. I'm gonna call him Noah because it's easier. This the guard farmer's son. Weed prevention. I think I need to put a quality boost on here. See, I put the weed thing in there. Okay, I guess I need another weed. I wish it would stay longer. And you need 10, literally, you need 10 apples to get one apple tree seed. 10. It's ridiculous. So. Okay, let's see what we got. Apparently it doesn't like how many we've got there, so let's just take those out. Okay, we can do these. Still don't have enough iron. Yeah. I think what we need to do is just, we need to get some iron, I suppose. Let's go to redeem this lucky coin. Coffee. Hazelnut. Also, I think there is a treasure chest in the behind the Phoenix Shrine that I still need to get. I haven't been able to find it yet, though. I think I know where it is, but I'm not sure. Now, Jesse, now what's he growling at? What's he growling at? Because you have a peach or nectarine or whatever?
If you have a complaint, take it elsewhere. Remember, I'm always watching.
Ooh, a standard smoke bomb. Okay. I never used those. Will he buy them? Would you like another bean? Come here, Darcy. Come here. Bean. Here. I know you can't see it. Come here. Darcy, here. There you go. Okay. Yeah, he can't see me holding it out, so I had to go give it to him. All right. Also, this fire-breathing dragonfly is supposed to be able to find it around here. And in all the times I've been here, I have never seen it. So I did try to go there, and no luck. I also tried. Yeah, I've tried to get the sushi recipe here. Nothing. I'll try to get it here. I know you can get it. I think you can get it from... Now, there's one. Which one can you get from... You can get the trout dinner from E&R after friendship level 5, but you can also get it from... fishing. Hey. These are almost gone. You guys have eaten most of them. Well, no, that's it. They're all gone. All gone. No more beans. All gone. All gone. So yeah, it's not only just that you have to find this recipe first, then you have to catch the fish to get to make the item. So yeah. So I guess, so since we do have a few, I guess we could try to go over here. And let's use up the rest of our glow worms trying to get this sushi recipe, and we need a giant goldfish. Always try to go that way, and it's not as easy as it looks. I need to get gardening up to level 10 so I can get the blueberry recipe. Wait. There it is. Get makeshift pig. I already got one of those. Come on, I need the giant goldfish, and I need the recipe for sushi. Come on. That's not what I needed, okay? You're disappointing me. I don't like being disappointed. I don't think this is the koi, isn't it? This is not the goldfish. Okay, I don't want the goy. No goy. No, no growling. No, it's all gone. Stop. That, oh, this is probably a goby. I shouldn't have. Yeah, I can hang it. Also, I think if you reject the catch, you also don't get, I don't know if you get points for me. So, I'm not sure. No, stop. Makeshift pantry. Okay, I've got one of those. No, stop. All gone. Yes, that's the same kind. So let's pull this out. It's going to back up a little bit more. You also tell, you see the color, you also, the way it jumps, that round circle, that's the goby there. Thank you. another one. And you can't sell them, so. Realized what it was right after I hit the wrong button. Okay, I think I've had it. I've got 6 glowworms left. Let's go down to the shore and gather up lilies and moss. If you go up to the top of this one here, there's a truck there. I could get, is there iron on the top of that? There's a trunk hanging there. I think we'll end with our trip going down this way. Shall we get some clay? No, I think we have enough for now. If not, I'll just come back later. So we'll do this, when I get back, I'll make some, why did I say iron? I knew that wasn't what I meant. I meant copper. So I'm also, I'm probably going to go back later look for the fire-breathing dragonfly around the Mirror Lake. I'm going to continue getting glowworms so I'm finding the items I need for the offering. I also need to get back into Coral Island. I need to start making like batteries and things like that. And making money for the new update that's coming up. I need to spend time with that. I'm probably going to do that this weekend. I do have a few other episodes of Palia to upload first before I get this one taken care of. So we got quite a bit going on, and I wanted to get another episode of Chernobylite out. So a little busy. That'll do it. Alright, so unless there's some copper over here, let's just check really quick. So yeah, I think that's going to do for this one. So I hope you've enjoyed it. And I'm going to go around and gather some more copper before I log off so I can get to level 11 of the mining. And just continue to try to gather the rest of the items I need for the first temple offering there, or shrine offering, or whatever it is, and continue making friends with the villagers and giving stuff and that, doing what we need to. So until the next one, thank you for joining me and hope you enjoyed it.